to Showbiz Blog Entertainment Chica. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for more Showbiz update. Sa kauna-unahang pagkakataon, umamin si James Reid na ilang beses na niyang muntikang talikuran ang Showbiz dahil sa depresyon. Sa Tonight with Boya Bunda, inilahan ni James ako sa programa na si Boya Bunda ang dahilan kung bakit muntik na siyang mag-quit sa Showbiz. Saan ng kapamilya aktor?
Yeah, many times. Most of the times were before Nadine and I got together.
Okay.
I can say that was probably the height of my depression.
Si Nadine Lustre ang real and real-life girlfriend ni James. Gaano ba kaseryoso niya itong kinikonsidera noon? Tugon ni James.
Serious enough for me to want to just drop everything and like say goodbye to everything. I was still so affected by what fans said. At that time, I was still so affected by what people were telling me and everything like that, and people telling me how to be, what to do with my life.
Dahil daw sa dikta ng tagahanga, nagmuning-muning muna si James ukol dito sa ibang bansa. Saan pa niya?
At that time, I took a trip to Japan by myself, just alone. I wanted to get away from the country, away from the fans and bashers alike.
May ilang taon ang nakaraan ng tinadtad ng basher si James dahil sa party sighting nito kasama ang ibang babae na hindi nagustuhan ng JaDine fans nila ni Nadine. Dagdag pa ni James, pagbalik niya sa bansa galing Japan, doon na raw lalong naging maikting ang ugnayan ng relasyon nila ni Nadine.
To kick off, I don't know, with her I didn't have to pretend to be anyone. And I could just be myself completely, like I could pick my nose in front of her.
Yeah.
It was liberating for me. In the end, she became the only one that I wanted to please.
Tinulungan naman siya ni Nadine through the darkest time sa kanyang buhay.
Definitely helped me through probably the darkest time of my life. And I've been there for her, through her. I'm more open now, so none of that stuff gets to me anymore. So I'm in probably, yeah, the best time of my life.
Naudlot daw ang balak niyang talikuran ang limelight dahil na rin sa kanyang nobya.
No one understood me the way that she did.
Correct.
And I couldn't talk to anyone else about my problems. Being able to share it with someone because like...
Right.
I would just bottle it all up and try to forget it, but it doesn't work that way. Like, pain shared is half the pain.
And that's our Showbiz Chica for today. For more information, visit the link on the description box below. Shout out to all my viewers. Thank you for watching.